distinguished ladies and gentlemen. Laopedia had been a country with rapid economy and our target to leave the least developing country by 2020. Our natural resources, biggest assets, big forest cover about more 40%, with the large mineral deposits and big minerals tributary of the Mekong, providing hydropower potential. With a vast potential of the power, we envision to become the battery of the Southeast Asia, providing clean energy for our own development and also for the rising energy demand for our neighboring, becoming the battery of Southeast Asia. It linked to our ambitious goal to increase the forest cover 70% by 2040. We acknowledge the necessity to protect our watershed and biodiversity. Still today, Laos have decided 6.6 million hectare protection forest, 3.5 million hectare conservation forest, and 3.3 million hectare production forest. Much had to be done to actively manage these resources. How steps are underway to address the challenges we are facing? Environmental protection law has been passed last year by our National Assembly. Land policy, land law, and forest law are currently revised. We also now engage with the EU in the forest law enforcement, governance, and trade process, and want to negotiate with a voluntary partnership agreement to and address illegal logging in the country and sustainable forest management and trade and commerce of timber product through forest certification have been promoted by the government. To promote the deepened forest certificate, just as FCC and the national FLECT process can unite stakeholders in the quest for the increasing green economy. It can address fair trade, the need to balance the social, cultural, economic, and environmental dimension of development and environmental concern for biodiversity and carbon-rich forest. To promote the marketing of non-forest product, forest product, and to removing barrier to the market entry of green forest product from the Laopedia as an indicating the poverty reduction strategy. And also the government is police piloting response and payment for ecosystem service, which would translate into opportunity to the new resource for the conservation and restoration of the forest as part of the green growth process in the forest sector. That the policy which the government, Lao government, will follow. Thank you.
Thank you, Minister.